Regarding the robbery case which was reported in Pilaiman station, all of you are aware, in which gold jewels, diamond jewels worth 97 lakhs was taken away by three two-wheeler bound accused. So we had working on those cases, and yesterday night, today early morning, case has been detected. So we have called you just to share how we have cracked the case, what effort was done. Arrest of accused, etc. is in progress, and once everything is completed, we will be informing you again. The details of the accused, recovery, place from where it was done. Now why we have called, because a lot of people were asking, that case has been detected, etc. So we thought we'd tell on the beginning only. Just I will give small bite, then my DC will explain in detail. So on 7th of February, we received information at Pilaiman station that three scooter-borne accused have come and waylaid a person by name Naval, who was taking a gold jewel from a courier shop to the airport for sending it to Bombay for sale to different persons. On the receipt of the case, we visited the